And I will confess that phrase, a rebellion against oppression, conjured up to me the rebel alliance fighting against the empire. The empire being the Washington, D.C. establishment. And indeed, immediately on hearing that phrase, I wondered if at some point we were going to see a tall gentleman in a mechanical breathing apparatus come forward and say in a deep voice, "Mike Lee, I am your father." This is a fight to restore freedom to the people. This is a fight to get the Washington establishment, the empire, to listen to the people. And just like in the Star Wars movies, the empire will strike back. But at the end of the day, I think the Rebel Alliance, I think the people will prevail.